In today's competitive marketplace, where consumer engagement means everything, smart packaging enables invaluable opportunities to interact with your customers directly, in the store, at home, and on the go.
What excites me about the packaging business is our relevance with our customers and the way they're seeing our value prop meeting the needs of their strategic business initiatives. I think about the enterprise value that we bring as being a differentiated point of touch for whatever they want to sell. So our vision is to be a global service providing company to the world's biggest brands, providing a primary package solution that meets their needs, and then systemically having the ability to package that up with the dispensing side of our business, put those things together as a system sale, and then offer a digital experience with IoT.
We partner with our customers at the earliest stages of new product introduction or brand enhancement. And by collaborating with Jabil's internal design and development division, Radius, JPS can innovate with our customers in ways we know will make a meaningful difference, adding differentiated value, enhancing performance, reducing waste, extending shelf life, and strengthening brand loyalty, and all utilizing manufacturing processes that scale smoothly to mass production. Through Jabil's intelligent digital supply chain optimization solution, InControl, JPS leverages dynamic real-time procurement information, global climatic and catastrophic event reporting, and sophisticated predictive analytics to ensure dependable delivery, greater margins, speed to market, and lowest landed cost.
We cut millions of dollars in cost by redesigning packaging to be lighter and more recyclable.
Our customers are concerned about sustainability and our ability to help them solve the challenges of the future, and the consumers that are getting more concerned about the plastic waste that gets produced.
But Jabil Packaging Solutions goes far beyond simply accelerating NPI. We integrate disruptive digital solutions such as sensor electronics to expand IoT-enabled interactive engagement with the brand, extended e-commerce capabilities, and leverage omni-channel distribution for direct-to-consumer delivery.
So they have to ship products that are intended to go from the point of manufacturing to the point of use, not hitting a retail shelf.
The retail industry is getting disrupted in a big way by e-commerce. This can include buying things on a website, point of use sales, and auto replenishment.
That auto replenishment solution set allows us to use connected electronics on a package that operates with a durable and a network to understand information about the usage the customer has with the product.
If you have sensors embedded into a product, then not only do you understand when it needs to be replenished, but you would also be able to collect really valuable use data.
If you're able to connect a series of devices in a building or at home, you can then analyze to start solving people's problems. So we're really looking at the whole ecosystem.
We believe we can be the number one company in this space because of the capabilities we can bring our customers to solve their biggest problems.